Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you how to add more than one transition to one clip in CapCut PC. So I have one clip here and I'm going to add a transition. So how to add more than one transition in one clip? So you are just going to split before into some parts you like. Like so. And you can add transition to clip between the clip. So for example, select the pull out the transition and then another transition to another clip. All right. And you can adjust for the duration. And here we go. Right. It's super simple. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and also subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.